said that they are not the best of times, but they're the only time I ever knew. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals over Rome. Now that I see that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, now I can only stand apart and sympathize. For you are always what a situation and I see the sadness through for you. So we argue and we compromise and realize that nothing ever changes. For a wild mutual experience, our separate confusion are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists, it's our insanity. So the choice between reality and madness, see the sadness through for us. Our soulessly with these apparent energies, perhaps we can fulfill each other's fantasies. And when we stand upon a legend of our life, with our aesthetic similarity, see the sadness through.